Hello friends, welcome to my channel Travel the World. In this video, we are talking about Kolkata, a city of joy. Being the cultural and intellectual hub of India, this vibrant city invites you to witness its artistic grandeur and dazzling culture. Also, don't miss out on an amazing experience in the alluring food streets of the city. Apart from its rich history and ancient culture, here are some of the best places to visit in Kolkata. 8 best places to visit in Kolkata. And stay tuned till the end of the video to see 2 best foods you must try in Kolkata. Number 1. Victoria Memorial. Located in the heart of Kolkata, Victoria Memorial is a memorial structure made beautifully with white marble and looks exclusively opulent. This iconic structure is enclosed by a well-maintained and gorgeous garden that has several statues in it. One can enjoy the breathtaking views of Victoria Memorial at night when it illuminates. Also check out the sound and light shows that take place in the evening. Next comes Howrah Bridge. You might be wondering how a bridge can be a place to visit in Kolkata, right? Well, it is because the longest cantilever steel bridge in the world that connects Howrah and Kolkata. It becomes the tourist attraction at night when the lights fall on it. Tourists love to take a ferry ride from the launch pad. The third one is Tagore's House. Tagore's House is known as Jorasanka Thakur Bari. Tagore's House is one of the most important historical places in Kolkata. The former residence of India's most renowned literatist Rabindranath Tagore is now converted into a museum which houses photo, fascinating paintings and Tagore's literary works. Fourth one, St. Paul's Cathedral. Located in the heart of the city of joy, Kolkata, St. Paul's is the major tourist attraction that operates under CNI. A visit to Cathedral offers you extra delight to those who love historical landmarks and architectural style. Science City of Kolkata. It is the popular destination among the tourists. The highlights of this place include space theater, 3D shows, natural science park, evolution theme park, dinosaurs complex and time machine. Is the best place for children as well as youngsters to grab knowledge about light, heat and electricity through several simple experiments. Dakshineshwar Kali Temple. Located in the Dakshineshwar town of Kolkata, the Dakshineshwar Kali Temple is a popular pilgrimage site dedicated to Goddess Kali. This architectural masterpiece is also considered as the holiest place of the city. Indian Museum. It is the largest museum in India, where over 60 galleries are there that are divided into different categories like artistic, zoologic, anthropologic, geologic and industrial items. The fossils of extinct animals and the Egyptian mummies are the main highlights of the museum. Japanese Buddhist Temple. The most relaxing and refreshing place that comes under Kolkata tourism is Japanese Buddhist Temple. A perfect escape for those who are in search of solitude. A big part of experiencing Kolkata involves indulging in its rich local cuisine. Machher Jhol. Fish is an integral component of Bengali cooking. Fried or curried and usually paired with rice, it takes for a delicious meal that seafood lovers should make sure not to miss it in Kolkata. Misty Dhol. This Bengali dessert consisting of fermented sweet yogurt is one of the most famous desserts of Kolkata. Thank you for watching my video. Please do like, share and subscribe.